Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to see why Rockstar game launcher is not working. The server for the Rockstar game launcher on PC have been down for nearly 24 hours now. And PC versions of Rockstar games have been removed from sale on the company's website. This outage is due to the launch of GTA Trilogy. As this is a server issue, it takes some time for Rockstar to fix these errors. Due to this, you cannot able to access Red Dead Online for PC, Grand Theft Auto Online for PC, and Rockstar Game Launcher will not open. To check the status of the outage, go to Google Chrome and search for Support Rockstar Games, and you can see there is a first link. Just click on the link. And this will go to support.rockstar.com, and here you have to go to Rockstar Game Launcher, and you can see here Red Dead Online for PC is down, Grand Theft Auto Online for PC is down, and Rockstar Game Launcher authentication, store, cloud services, downloads, all those are down. Only Social Hub is active. And you can also see here, there is a message from Rockstar to be patient. So also you can also check Rockstar support page in Twitter. And if I go to Twitter, you can see here, service for Rockstar game launcher and supported title are temporary offline for maintenance. So this is the issue what Rockstar is facing now. And hopefully this issue will get solved. So you don't need to get panic, and you will not be able to log in to Rockstar online for quite some time. I will be posting the status of this Rockstar outage. So do subscribe to my channel so that for any new updates, once the server is back, I will let you know. Thank you for watching.